I don't see another path to Nibbana apart from Asad Adino Nisarana. The core of Tathagata Dhamma is Asad Adino Nisarana. What was Prince Siddhartha's experiment? Monks, before becoming Buddha, I had this kind of thought. What is the asade of the eye? What is the adinam of the eye? What is the nissarana of the eye? Monks, I did look for the asade of the eye. There was any asade, I understood it very clearly through wisdom. I did look for the adinam of the eye. If there was any adinam, I understood it very clearly through wisdom. I did look for the nissarane of the eye. If there was any nissarane, I did understood it very clearly through wisdom. Monks, if there was no asada in the eye, these living beings would not be clinging onto it. If there was any asada in the eye, if there wasn't any adinam in the eye, living beings would not give up on the eye. Asada adinava nissarana. What one needs to comprehend to practice brahmacharya. If one does not know samudaya attangama asada adinava nissarana, then he is not walking the path. He is yet to become a real Buddhist. Asada adinava nissarana. To become a shamana in Tathagata Sadhana. Monks, first stream enterer is from this ministry of Buddhism. The second stream enterer is from this ministry. Third stream enterer is from the fourth stream enterer or the Buddha Sasana. Asada Adino Nisarana. To attain Sotapanna. If one comprehends samudaya attangama aswada adinava and nisarana, then that person will never go back to hells. He is a sotapanna. Asada adinava nisarana. To attain arihat. If one comprehends samudaya attangama aswada adinava and nisarana in the panchupadana skande, and if he relinquishes without upadana, then that person is an arahant. If one comprehends samudaya attangame aswade adinava nissarana in the six senses, and if he relinquishes without upadana, then that person is an arahant. Asada adinava nissarana. What is samatha in Tathagata preaching? If one comprehends asada, and from asada the adinava, and from adinava the nissarana of vastukama, and if he sees the impurity of vastukama, and sees the benefits of purity and the benefits of letting them go, that is samatha. If that person is looking through the reality with wisdom, that is darshan. Asada adinava nissarana. Preaching. What is asasa in Tathagata preaching? When one comprehends the asada adinava nissarana of the six senses, that person comes to asasa. Asada adinava nissarana. What is paramasasa in Tathagata preaching? If one comprehends samudaya attangame asada adinava nissarana in the six senses and relinquishes without upadana, then that person comes to paramasasa. You also call him paramasasa panno. Asada adinava nissarana. What is avijja? Ashrutavat Prutajjana has not comprehended asada adinava and nissarana of the six senses. This is avijja. When one comprehends the asada adinava and nissarana of the six senses, that person comes to vijja. Asada adinava nissarana. If one has not comprehended asada adinava, nissarana. When one does not know the asada adinava and nissarana of the Vedana, this Prutajjana person will suffer. He is a Prutajjana and will suffer. What should every Tathagata preaching contain? Asada, Adinava and Nissarana is the gist or the essence of every Tathagata preaching. Asada, Adinava, Nissarana. The Four Noble Truth is Asada Adinava Nissarana. I don't see another path to Nibbana apart from Asada Adinava Nissarana. Theruvan Saranai.